everyone. It's time to learn the alphabet.
Yay!
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z.
Now I know my ABCs.
Thank you.
too fast. Let's slow down.
Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Knees and toes. And eyes and ears. And mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Knees and toes.
Head,
and trains and buses and a model plane. Clean up, clean up, we all had fun today. Now it's time to clean up and put everything away. Clean up, clean up, we all had fun today. Now it's time to clean up and put everything away.
Good job!
What
What shape is this? What shape is this? What's the name of this shape? It's got six sides. It's got six corners. What's the name of this shape?
It's a hexagon.
Very good.
What things can we find that are hexagons?
Nice! Great! Almost! That shape has too many sides. Try again! That's a hexagon! Well done!
What shape is this? What shape is this?
Oh! Yeah!
far that he was faster than a car. Oh yes, one time there was a very speedy hare.
Speedy hare!
The plucky tortoise said to Hare, let's have a race.
Have a race!
The plucky tortoise said to Hare, let's have a race.
Have a race!
If you're so fast in running shoes, then there's no way that you can lose. Oh yes, the tortoise said to Hare, let's have a race. Very slowly crawled along. The lagging tortoise very slowly crawled along. Since the hare so quickly sped, he had by now run far ahead. Oh yes, the tortoise very slowly crawled along.
Fast and slow, who will win? Let's watch them go. Down the road, around the tree, who will win? Just wait and see.
The speedy hare felt very sure that on inching down the road. The little tortoise kept on inching down the road. He passed by the sleeping hare who kept on snoring unaware. Oh yes, the tortoise kept on inching down the road.
Fast and slow, who will win? Let's watch them go. Down the road, around the tree, who will win? Just wait and see.
Determined tortoise nearly reached the
to a penny hot cross bun.
Ew.
Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer too. I'm half crazy, all for the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage, I can't afford a carriage. But you'll look sweet upon the seat of a bicycle for two.
Whoa.
Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer to. I'm half crazy, all for the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage, I can't afford a carriage. But you'll look sweet upon the seat of a bicycle.
Mommy's gonna tickle me, what'll I do? I laugh and chuckle and giggle.
Peek-a-boo.
Peekaboo. Peekaboo.
Sure.
Yes, Papa.
Open your mouth.
Ha,